Good morning, everybody. I have made a Father's Day card today for you. Use Cricut Design Space. This file I can share with you. Computer screen is a image you have to pay for if you do not have Cricut access, but the rest of it is using free shapes. The plaque is a shape I've made using the free shapes available, which you can change the colour if you so wish. The font you can change as well. You used to be able to double click on it and change the wording on it, but I think you're going to have to do a new layer now. Stepdaddy dearest bit you can adjust as well, put what you want. Daddy's office, dad's office. And I curved it using the new curve tool. I've left the inside blank for you. That's the blue panel. That's for the inside of the card, which you can write whatever you want to in the card, or have your Cricut write a message. Just make sure you attach it to that file. And then went on and clicked the to make, and I went through all the pages, all the mats, sorry, and it rearranged to make best use of my material. Which isn't many adjustments. You click continue, make sure your machine is attached, and it should come up with the first mat that you want to cut, and it reminds you what tools to put in your machine. So the first mat will need your scoring stylus, and make sure it's set onto the cardstock or vinyl, which some of it is. If you hover over each of the mats on the left hand side, you can see what is on that mat, which is the little extra. So I will cut all this out and then I'll be back to put it together to show you. Thank you. you for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.